We got this one, which is very short. There's not a lot in here. Oh boy, here we go with Haley and Dan again. Oh my god, I can feel Dan's creator just dying looking at this. This is probably for some roleplay we did. I drew him, Dan, and then I drew their... Okay, I'm gonna be honest. I think these are Skylander symbols of, like, elements. Yeah, because I was like, oh, because Haley, she's the daughter of Hecate, so that's the magic goddess. And then Dan is the child of the fire god. So I was like, oh, fire and magic, I'll make their emblems. I'm just going to steal from Skylanders. I don't know why I did that, but it's... oh my god. I really like to do shit like that. There's Haley again, I guess. Them talking or something. There's Elia again. 2015, maybe. Onion hair, and then I think I did drew her again, and somehow she looks even worse. onion girl. Her again. I don't know what this is. It's not even for a roleplay, actually. So came back with characters in dresses. I really like to draw them in dresses. I always really like to draw Karen not being happy that she's in a dress either. Oh wow, so sad, sad girl. I really like to draw people crying. It's actually a pretty dress though. I like that. Teenage me, you certainly made this inconvenient to look at. There's Haley. I get in a call about something surprising, considering this look on her face. There's Angel again. She has a pendant. And it was a magic pendant that harnessed her magical powers, which, by the way, her magical powers are light. Okay, so when I was a teenager, I once had a goal of drawing a mural on my wall. Or, well, painting, not drawing. Because I'd seen some artists do that where they draw, like, things on a wall in their room. And I was like, I want to do that, so I'm going to do a mural. What? How do I make a mural? I'm going to put all my favorite things on it. So obviously we have Doctor Who. We have Spiral Knights. We have Fruits Basket. That's just me, by the way. We have Percy Jackson. We have Warrior Cats. And we have Sword Art Online. I feel like some people are going to make fun of me for this. And too bad, because I'm already making fun of myself. So haha, you can't make fun of me. But I did like Sword Art Online as a teenager, and I wanted to put on the wall. I didn't ever do this. I didn't ever draw a mural with Sword Art Online and Warrior Cats on the same wall. So, you know, maybe I did myself a favor. Ah, yes, more lyrics. Stand in the rain, stand your ground. I don't know what song that's from. And silhouette art. I think that's Haley. I'm not sure. There's Human Spiral Knights again. That's Firestar, Brave Art, Angel. Very strange, and they look very uncanny. Get out of my head! Really gotta love the edgy possession of OC trope thing. And more dresses. I do like that dress. Somehow I was very good at drawing dresses back then. Chibi phase. I wanted to try to draw people as chibis and get money for it, so I was doing practice. Not terrible. Proportions could be better, but not too shabby, I guess. Now these look a little weird. These look kind of weird. You can tell I didn't know how to draw men at all. I still kind of don't, but you know. More Angel. Angel being Angel. So we have Angel. This was when, fun fact, this is when Inside Out came out. And I like the idea of drawing someone's emotions as characteristics of them. Or not characteristics. Personified versions of them. So I was like, I'm gonna do that for Angel Girl because hyperfixation. We have joy, we have anger, we have sadness, we have fear, and we have disgust. It'd be funny if I remade this since Inside Out 2 is coming out. Kind of cool, I guess. And then this was... just a girl, I guess. This is my sister's OC from back in the day. I don't know who these are, but drawings, I guess. People. I drew all my Camp Affleck characters being sad because depression. And then I didn't go back into my Sonic phase. I just wanted to redraw those characters again. I guess I changed Taffy's name to Serena. I don't care. I think Taffy is a fine name. So, you know, I'm gonna still call her Taffy, so. Fun fact, Sprout Knights don't have hair. So I was like, I'm gonna see what hair looks like on them. It is the most anime looking hair I've ever seen. Like, the veins don't make any sense. The hair looks like it needs to be brushed. We have Angel again, getting more advanced without I draw her. Just in a, I don't know, a void of some kind. Oh, here's more Brian Regan stand with stick fingers. I think I was gonna try to draw kissing or something, but I didn't. Probably chickened out. I think that's everything. So yeah, you know, not a lot on this one. And not my proudest sketchbook pad. This is a drawing pad, actually. Like, okay, I'm not tired of looking through my old stuff. I love nostalgia, but I just want to show my better stuff, you know? And that doesn't start till a little later. So we have this. This is in a sketchbook. See, this is a school book. I designated spot. Drawing section! Even though there's a drawing over here of Sapphire/Saffy. Yeah. I don't know why I drew her on here. You know, whatever. More just a bunch of angel poses and stuff. Running away from a jelly. I wrote a storyboard for a stupid comic. If you don't play Sprawl Knights and you're not a veteran, then you probably won't understand it. If you want to read it, feel free. Good luck. Just pause and read it. I don't really care. I have a finished version somewhere without text, but you know. Braveheart's funeral. I think it was an idea that I had for the story he and Angel were in where he dies or something. Or he fakes his death, or they think he's dead? I don't know. It's kind of dumb, but you know. Angel again. She's looking sassy in this one. Her using her light powers, even though that isn't how light looks. A really bad ship name, Bravel. Hence, I realized this later and realized Brave Girl or Angel Heart is a better ship name. I really like to draw those like Avenger style posters for my characters. We have Safi, we have, I think that's Haley and Karen. That's Cindy? Question mark? Sophia and Ilya. I think that's Dakota. Is that everything? Hold on. I didn't seem to have done much else in here. We have Angel trying to throw snowballs. Okay. Let's focus on this one first. This one makes me feel embarrassed. Like it says, playing Five Nights at Freddy's. Me screaming and running away from it. And an Angel playing it and not getting fazed by it at all. Look, I made this because Five Nights at Freddy's scared the living crap out of me as a teenager. I got exposed to it by homeschool friends, and they showed me the video called How to Make Five Nights at Freddy's Not Scary.
Pizza?
And ironically, that video scared the shit out of me. I made this drawing of, like, making a character / self-insert that I admire not be afraid of Five Nights at Freddy's in order to make me feel better. Look, I was... This is a cope drawing. I'm coping. Okay, don't judge me. And then because I realized this was a coping drawing while I was making it, I was like, okay, well, let's, like, try to make it less copey by making it something else that's not Five Nights at Freddy's that would scare other people. Huh. I don't know, man. I don't know. Let's just move on. So, more Angel Girl Braveheart shipping. So, okay, look, I was a very sheltered child. It wasn't really okay to have romance until you were an older teenager. But obviously, when you get past preteen years, and sometimes even your preteen years, you think romance is really cool, and you want to make stuff around it if you're creative. Okay, but for fact, okay. My parents wouldn't let me do that. This was the closest I could get. Them about to kiss. And I was very embarrassed of this, so I wouldn't ever show it to anyone. But now I don't care, because I do ship stuff all the time now with other things. So, you know, not shameful at all. It's fine. His helmet is very disproportionate, though. I didn't do anything else in here. If I did draw anything else, it's probably not important. Okay, now we're getting to a sort of better era. This is another sketchbook. I got this for Christmas, I think 2015? Yeah, because the first day I drew in it was on the day I got it. So we've got more crossover stuff. Oh, we're gonna see my Warframe obsession in this one. When I was a teenager, I played Warframe. I do sometimes, but I had a big obsession with it back then. So we have Kev Applin, I think it's Safi. I think I wanted to do Doctor Who, so I couldn't really have any room. So I was like, let's just draw a teeny tiny TARDIS right there. Then Sprawl Knights, Warframe, and that's just me in my room. So we had Mirage, the Warframe. For all you Warframe nerds, this was before the second Dream came out. So no one really knew what the Warframes were. Also, if you don't know what Warframe is, you're not gonna understand it. Just look at the pretty drawings. So I just assumed that maybe the Warframes had humans inside of them, but they were like mind controlled or something. So Mirage, she's like Harlequin themed. So I am not a puppet. She like takes off her mask helmet thing. Does it make sense lore wise? No. Did it seem cool to teenage me? Absolutely. Oh, hey, Owl City. An unfinished drawing with Owl City lyrics. What is this from? Beautiful Times or something? Oh, Angel, you look like you're gonna kill someone. Drawing sketch for Angel's story that I didn't finish. This was supposed to be the Monica person controlling a bunch of ghost cats trying to kill the main trio or something. Here's where we're going to see. So you think Angel is me, right? Wrong. Self-insert. This is me as a knight. Like, actually me. If I was a knight, this is me. This is not Angel. This is me. So yeah, this is Chrissy. We're going to call her Chrissy. This is Chrissy, not Angel. Different person. I'm going to have to explain what this is. So we have Chrissy, the knight. In the game, Sparrow Knights, where this is from, I had a guild. I was in a Discord server with them. Had good times, funny group chat moments. They made an inside joke of, you know the cat pet I showed earlier? I'll probably like show it again now. So that is an actual game mechanic. They were called battle sprites, and they're kind of like a pet that you control that gives you like extra firepower or something. My guild made a funny joke that if my Chrissy head was a sprite, was a battle sprite pet. She was basically characterized as like a half sentient life form that only cared about enchiladas. It was really stupid. So her name was Proto Chrissy. So this is Proto Chrissy, and there's two of them for some reason. I don't know. So this is an enchilada that Chrissy, the original Chrissy Knight, is going to eat. And the Proto Chrissy finds it and is like, ooh, yummy. But then there's another Proto Chrissy that's like, I want it. No. And it's a bigger one. Yum mode activated. And then I come back and I'm like, just, oh, enchilada. Oh, it's cold. Wow. And they came back because they realized, oh, the enchilada's gone. Let's go get it. And then there was another thing I did with Proto Chrissy of like, because the battle sprites in the game, the pets, they're not just one. It's like one per person, so you can see a lot of the same ones just around. So it was assumed that like, oh, if Proto Chrissy is a sprite, then there'd be a lot of them. So me and my friends pretended that there are different types of Proto Chrissies. And so we had an evil one. It was really stupid. And it tried to kill this other one. That faced them. We got the evil Proto Chrissy sauntering off, knowing that she killed she didn't kill it, but she did damage it. More edgy stuff. I'm an angel! Oh no, now I'm falling and I'm going to die. Puppies, for some reason. Gotta love the puppies. So then this was, I think this was a different outfit I had in the game that I drew. It was emerald themed, so of course I drew it! I love emeralds! You know, then just another iteration of that. I don't think you can tell that this is the planet in the game that you play on. it's called Cradle, and I was just drew myself like, oh, what if I'm above Cradle falling? Even though that's not how space works. Edgy, sad, Chrissy Knight. Oh my god. Portal. My Portal 2 obsession. Which I still have. Wheatley, my beloved. So I thought, I don't know why I drew this. I drew Chell with sunglasses holding Wheatley. I don't know why I did that, but I still like this. It's really funny. Ah, this is part of a comic thing. So this was for my birthday, I think. This was either 2017 or 2018, I'm not sure. So here's Night Chrissy me. Happy birthday, me. Wow. Lonely. Why, thank you very much. Happy birthday to you, me too. So this is how I used to draw myself. Like, not as a knight, like if as a human. That's me talking to me. And then happy birthday to me. Sometimes I would do this thing where I would take all my like self inserts or avatars and like compile them all together in a room just for fun. I just noticed this fucking chibi. Okay, let's see if I can point out who everyone is. So that's me, like RL me. Proto Chrissy, Night Chrissy, Angel, Chibi Night Chrissy, Internet Chrissy, Internet Chibi Chrissy. This is Warframe. Operator Chrissy, her name was Kirita, and then this is Haley, because fun fact, Haley was also a self insert. I'm sure no one is surprised by this. And then this was the very first MMD model of myself that was ever made. I didn't make it. It was made before I knew what MMD was. One of my Spiral Knights Guild friends at the time made this for me because they were into MMD, and so they made an avatar for me. I could probably show it on screen somewhere. It wasn't very good. Here's some flowers that I didn't finish. This is Overwatch, sort of. This is Reaper. Yo, die, die, die. So this is a character that was an iteration of Night Chrissy. I'll just call her Maniac Chrissy. Maniac Night Chrissy, that's her name. This is Maniac Night Chrissy. Is basically Japanese schoolgirl that is very murdery, to personify my anger, I guess. So she sees Reaper and she's like, wow, what? So she's gonna come over and introduce herself. You know, this kind of reminds me of Jin now that I think about it. And then Reaper, you know, so he tries to kill her. Maniac Night Chrissy is not happy about this. And we have Mercy and Genji, and while Maniac Night Chrissy and Reaper are going at it, I don't know why I crossovered like this, but you got Mercy like, Genji, who is that? And Genji's like, I have no idea. And I don't know who will win either, because Maniac Chrissy is just freaking gonna win, because haha, OC overpowered. This is, I don't know who this is. I was trying to do a real life art study. So, and in continuation of that, I drew myself as like human me wearing knight armor. It's okay, I guess. So, I thought it'd be funny if I had Lucio and D.Va switch gear. So we have D.Va in Lucio's like skater armor, and then Lucio in D.Va's mecha. D.Va's not having a good time. D.Va sketch I didn't finish. By the way, I don't know if you know this. I like Overwatch, or at least I did. Fuck Overwatch 2. Warframe Overwatch crossover. I did that a few times actually. Again, really only Warframe people are gonna understand this, but you know, I had like them being come join us because Genji's I forgot what their last name is. What is the clan of Genji and Hanzo? I don't know, but their clan, and like Warframes had clans, so I was like, oh, similar, let's have them interact. That'd be cool. Oh, Shimada, I wrote it here. Shimada clan. That's what it was. Okay. And then there were some other similarities, like Volt and Tracer having a race, and Lucio and D.Va with Octavia, because Octavia looks, is one, music themed, and two, has very similar hair. Hair? Accessories? Visually looks very similar to Lucio. And then I head over on to Titania, being friends with, what was his name? What is this guy's name? That'd be funny. And then they had, and then this was continued. It's gonna be McCree. Yes, I'm gonna call him McCree. He is not Cassidy to me. McCree and Mesa, because they are both like gunslinger characters. So, you know, McCree's going like high noon, and then for all you Warframe people, Meso's gonna be like 10 o'clock. Warframe joke. If you don't get it, you don't get it. Farah, my beloved. She was my main in Overwatch for a long time. And I was gonna do a comic about Farah saving someone. But I didn't finish it. Yeah, that was that one. Pretty decent.
Well, that was something. Well, thanks for watching. We got plenty more drawings to go through, so keep an eye out for the next tour video. I will see you next time.